Welcome to Formula One. There's something in the Bahrain air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the sand. Our brightest minds have thrust their brightest ideas into the spotlight of the Sakhir circuit this evening as we look ahead once more to a Grand Prix that has thrilled us so consistently in the past. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and two DRS zones will help with that as well. It could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. Bahrain has showed us many times in the past, though, Anthony Davidson, that a good strategy will only take you so far. Beyond that, you need good racecraft and you need good consistency.
And a little bit of luck too, I'd say. This is one of those circuits where the safety car always seems to come out just at the right time to condense the field together and mix up the cars on different strategies. It's hard on brakes, it's tough on fuel, and the main overtaking opportunity is down into turn one, where it's easy to outbrake your opponent and potentially have a bit of argy-bargy as well.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Trying to cover the inside line off the start.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. It's McLaren in pole position then, with Nico Rosberg alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Vettel, Kimi Raikkonen and Verstappen, Ricciardo, Bottas, Alonso and Felipe Massa, Hülkenberg, Sainz, Romain Grosjean and Perez, Kvyat, Gutierrez, Marcus Ericsson and Pascal Wehrlein. Nasser and Palmer, Kevin Magnussen and Rio Haryanto completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
We'll be right back.
up, be patient, and watch for the lights. our tyre strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Is open. 23 laps to go. fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 42.0. Roger that, soft tyres at the next pit stop. softs. You have 11 laps till your pit window opens. 19 laps to go. tyres. They're on old mediums. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. 15 laps still remaining. Right, some information on Hamilton. They're speeding up again, so I expect they've fixed whatever the problem was.
We'll be right back.
0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. 8 laps to go. Right, coming at the end of this lap.
Thank you.
Understood. Copy that.
Tell they've done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though, there's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without tons of hand and wheel, of course.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm really happy to see them there on the top step of the podium.